Hi everyone, in this video we'll discuss the working of ultrasonic flow meter. So here I have drawn the sketch. So first we understand what is working principle. It is based on the principle that apparent change in velocity of a propagation of sound waves in a fluid with change in velocity of fluid flow. That means this device measures flow by measuring the time which is taken by the ultrasonic energy pulse to traverse in a pipe section. Here it consists of two transducers A and B inserted in a pipeline and working as a transmitter and receiver. The ultrasonic waves are transmitted from transducer A to transducer B and vice versa. An electronic oscillator is connected to supply ultrasonic waves alternatively to A and B, which is working as a transmitter through a changeover switch. Here the detector is used to measure transmit time from upstream to downstream transducer and vice versa. Here downstream travel time is the time for ultrasonic energy to go from transducer A to transducer B and is given by the expression TAB, which is equal to L by C plus V cos theta. Here C is the speed of sound in fluid, L is the acoustic path length in fluid, theta is the angle of path with respect to pipe axis. Now the upstream travel time is the time for ultrasonic energy to go from transducer B to transducer A and is given by the expression. Now combine both the equation to calculate time difference. The time difference is equal to TBA minus TAB. After simplifying this equation, we will get the final equation V is equal to C into time difference upon 2L cos theta. Here we have the value of C, L and theta. The value of time difference is calculated by the equation 1, 2 and 3. Putting all the values in equation and we will get the value of V, that is flow. So in this way we can measure the flow by ultrasonic flow meter. Now we see the advantages. The device has high accuracy and fast response. The device is suitable for metering both the liquids and gases. The device is suitable for bidirection flow, the negligible flow obstruction, absence of moving parts. The only disadvantage is the device is costly, therefore limited use to industrial applications. And the application of ultrasonic flow meter is used for measurement of ocean currents, water flow in large conducts, gas flow of various industrial fluids.